Applauding Life After 50 on BCTV is underwritten by White Star Travel Center.
Welcome to Applauding Life After 50. I'm Lori Gerhart, I'm with Berks Encore, and today we have a very special event that we want to talk about for many of the community members in our neighborhoods. There's a special event, and Kelsey Fishburn is here with me today. She's with Online Publishing Company, right? Mm-hmm. Is that right? Online Publishing, and they do several events around the community. One of those is very special and near to our hearts at Berks Encore, and that is a Veterans Expo and Job Fair. So, Kelsey, can you tell me a little bit more about the Job Fair, when it is, where it is?
Sure. So this Berks County Veterans Expo and Job Fair is going to be held on May 30th from 9 a.m. until 2 p.m. at the Crown Plaza Reading Hotel. And it's super important for us to come out and to do these type of events because there are just 24,000 veterans alone in Berks County.
24,000. Mm-hmm. That's amazing. And what will they find when they come here? I know there's a lot of vendors, different companies, but what kinds of things will they expect to find?
Yeah, so there are plenty of service organizations, VFW, the Lebanon VA Medical Center will be there, the Department of Veterans Affairs, and then also just other expo exhibitors, so different sorts of companies that are there who may offer sorts of discounts or benefits, things for veterans.
Yeah, so important information for them to know, maybe some benefits that they didn't know about, right?
Absolutely, yeah.
Good. So, and what time did you say this event is?
It starts at 9 a.m. and it will run until 2 p.m.
Okay. Is the job fair, is that going on at the same time?
Or? It is. We have one side of the room pretty specifically for Expo and then the other side will be for job fair. Of course, you know, we welcome everybody to come and see everything that the show has to offer, but that way it's a little bit easier to navigate for those who are specifically looking for information about benefits and those who are coming specifically for the job fair.
What kind of issues or questions do veterans come to you with when they come to the fair?
So a lot of veterans, unfortunately, don't know how to access their benefits. And that's kind of the point of this event, is just to have everything in one place for them. So many people are there willing to help, wanting to help. They're there for the veterans. And, you know, people will be talking about Medicare, financial assistance. There's also the Resource Center, which has resume reviews, again, for specifically the people that are coming for job fair. We have mock interviews. And again, getting back to the more benefit side, the healthcare, and we have the Berks County Recorder of Deeds registering DD-214s also on site.
Okay. So if I'm not a veteran or I haven't been in the military, is this something I still could come to?
Well, we encourage, of course, for veterans, active military, and military families first and foremost to come out. But if you're not a veteran, we're not going to tell you you can't come. Again, it's just a really good feel-good event. It's a great way to support the community, support our veterans, and anybody is welcome to come.
Okay, that's good to know. For the veterans then too that come, is there anything special, any education or any other programs?
Absolutely. So we try and also have educational booths for people who are looking to use their GI Bill and go back to school. And we always recommend that people come out and try and find out more about that as well.
Okay. I know that you do a special opening ceremony for this event. Mm-hmm. Can you talk about that a little bit?
Sure. So the opening ceremony will start at 9 a.m. when the expo starts, and that'll begin with the presentation of colors, and the Marine Corps League will be in charge of that, and then we will have some opening remarks from a couple sponsors, and Berks Encore will be there talking, as well as the Lebanon VA and the Veterans Affairs Office.
Yeah, we'll be there because we just want to help to welcome everyone. I mean, because we do support seniors here in Berks County, we know that a lot of those seniors are veterans. Mm-hmm. And so we want to, we partnered with Online Publishing for several years to help support this event. We help market it in our Berks Encore News. Hopefully you saw the article in there this past month. That was out the end of April. So hopefully you saw that, and if you had any questions, there was some contact numbers to call.
Absolutely. So if you want any more information, whether you're interested in exhibiting, if you have jobs to offer or benefits to offer, and you think that it would benefit the community to be there, you can go to www.veteransexpo.com, or you can give us a call at 717-285-1350, and we should be able to give you any of that information that you need, and hopefully, you know, get you where you need to go.
So if I'm a company and I'm looking for help, I don't necessarily need to have a veteran, but I'm looking for help. I could still be there.
Oh, definitely. Yes. We don't have veteran specific hiring companies there. However, veterans make absolutely great job candidates. You know, they're loyal and they are usually on time and prepared and, you know, willing to work, and they want to have those jobs available and ready to them, and that's what we're here to do.
So it's for a company, it's a nice thing to give back to the veterans who have supported our country and have
absolutely
helped us.
And we do have plenty of employers who come specifically that do have veteran initiative hiring programs, which is also super great for them to highlight those there. But again, even if you don't have a program like that, it's good for you to be there.
Mm-hmm. So some training specific, like if I'm a vet and I really don't have those skills, there are some companies who will train you.
Absolutely. And then there are also companies who are looking for veterans or people who have specific qualifications that veterans will fall into. You know, security clearances are huge, and a lot of people can offer those.
Okay, that's great. Let's see, what kinds of medical or health benefits might they find there?
So the disabled American veterans, they'll be there. They're really great at helping everybody who comes to them with a problem they might have. You know, having trouble if they have an injury or they have some sort of issue that they've had coming from the military, they're really great at connecting them with ways to access help. Mm. And then also the Veterans Outreach Van is going to be set up there, and they're also really great at helping with that.
Okay. I know that a lot of times at Berks Encore, we talk to our seniors about it's just so important to socialize, mm-hmm. and be with other people and to talk to them. And one of the things that I know, there's some groups that are trying to get vets together so that they can talk about their experiences or at least feel comfortable with people who understand what they've been through.
Absolutely. And that's another thing that we really try and highlight on. If anybody knows of any nonprofits or groups that get together, veteran specific, that they want to be a part of this, or they want us to help connect them with the people that we're connecting with, we have a veterans breakfast group that we, you know, post on our social media, because it's just really great for them to get out to talk to people, like you said, who are going through or have been through the same sort of things. And not a lot of people might understand that or want to talk to them about that. And mm-hmm. and the people who go to these groups, they want to. So again, you know, if you call in at 717-285-1350 or go to www.veteransexpo.com and connect with us on different organizations or groups that you think that we should be talking to.
Yeah. Now, Berks Encore specifically helps seniors, but there's a lot of veterans today who aren't seniors.
Mm-hmm.
And so they will still find the services they need here.
Definitely. And that's another thing we really try and highlight on active military coming and being a part, even if you're not looking for a job and you're not necessarily looking for the benefits at that point. It's just good to come out and meet other people that have gone through things that you might be going through now, because not everybody relates to that. And yeah, it's It's a great time.
So it's a great opportunity for whether you're current military, whether you're non-active, but
or military families as well. I have a lot of people come in who, you know, are a spouse or a mother or a father, and they are just looking to help their loved one, and it's nice to see them get the information that they need.
And maybe get some support for themselves sometimes too. You know, the families might be going through a tough time, so if they can find some support for themselves, I think that's great. Now, I know online publishers, you know, this is the event that you're here marketing, and it is the end of May. It's May 30th. It's at the Crown Plaza, which is easy to get to over there in Wyomissing. Mm-hmm. And lots of parking, free parking.
Absolutely.
The event is free.
It is.
So from 9 to
2 p.m.
9 to 2 on the 30th. Hope that if you have any interest in this, you would go out and check it out.
We also do, if you're not able to make it out on May 30th, we host a couple other veterans events throughout the year. So we host one in York, and that one is already passed, but we host that every year in March. And then we do Berks, we do Camp Hill in August, and Lancaster in November. And this year we're really excited because we're adding Lebanon, and that'll be in September. So there's a lot of really good things coming from these events. So we're always glad to try and do more if we can and if the need is there.
Mm-hmm. And that's great. I know that the VA hospital is up there in Lebanon, so it seems like a great tie-in for you, the location.
We're really excited about the location, and we think that we'll have a really great turnout there because of the VA being there.
Okay, now Kelsey, do you want to go over a list of, are there sponsors to thank or any of the companies that you'd want to mention that are already signed up to be part of this event?
Yeah, so BCTV is one of our sponsors. We also have the Veterans Affairs Office in Berks County. They are one of our principal sponsors this year. The Disabled American Veterans and the Pennsylvania VFW, they are both media or marketing sponsors for us and come to all of our shows. Again, I mentioned that they're there ready and willing to help anybody, and it's great because you know without a doubt that they'll be there, and they're sending it out to all of the people that they think should also be there.
Mm-hmm. It's important.
Mm-hmm. Just to list some job fair employers that are gonna be there: Traffic Plan, Alcon, AT&T, Berks County Intermediate Unit, Century 21 Gold, Enersys, and all of these jobs range. You know, it's not just one skill set that all of these companies are looking for. There's plenty of different job opportunities that, you know, range from blue collar to white collar. It doesn't matter. There's something there for everybody.
And it's a nice range of some different companies. But you're still taking companies
to sign up. Oh, absolutely. Yes, we do still have a few spaces left. So we're always looking for new faces to come join us and really just support our veterans and this day.
So if you are a company, if you work for a company who is looking to hire right now, and with employment, what it is, it's very low unemployment rate right now in Berks County. Mm-hmm. We've got a lot of people working. So if you're looking to hire someone, this might be a great opportunity for you to come out to the Veterans Job Fair, sign up, get a booth, and talk to some of the vets that come out there. And again, they don't have to be senior vets. There will be non-active military, active military. So we, you know, welcome you to come out and sign up and be part of this special event.
Absolutely. And with every event, too, we do see a lot more people coming for the job fair side. A lot of the younger veterans or active military that are coming in and looking for different opportunities.
Kelsey, I know that, and this is not with the Expo, but I know that Online Publishing does a senior resource directory. Mm-hmm. And I think a new one's coming out for Berks County very soon.
Yes.
So can you talk to me about that a little bit?
Sure. So that's just a really great little resource. We call it our senior phone book. So it's everything's nice and big so you can read it. And it does, you know, it gives you the option to not have to go through a giant phone book. It's just services specifically for seniors that they might need. There's hotlines, different, you know, government offices, that sort of thing. And then also home care services and things like that, senior centers that you might need to call?
We use them in our centers a lot, and people are always anxious to get the next one. So I know it is coming out in May. Will you have them available at the expo?
Absolutely. Oh, well, wonderful. We always have all of our publications available at our events, just so that people can learn more about us and know that we do, you know, we do a lot on top of the Veterans Expos. So it's nice to be able to share that with everyone who attends the events as well.
Right. And we will also have them available in our Berks Encore Senior Centers, these resource directories. As soon as we get them, we're going to make sure that they're available at our senior centers and obviously in our Reading Center downtown at our offices too. So now we have a couple of events that are coming up for Berks Encore. We have a really exciting, fun event for everyone, and that's the Reading Phillies Senior Game, Senior Day morning game. They actually play baseball in the morning. They're going to start at 9:45 a.m. They're playing the Richmond Flying Squirrels, although I don't think that's really important. It doesn't matter who they play. It's always a fun day out at the ballpark. But we have some tickets as a sponsor for that game. We have free tickets for you. So if you are near any one of our senior centers, you can go to our senior centers or call them and get tickets. If you'd like, you can call our office at 610-374-3195. I'm extension 228. Please feel free to call me if you are looking for some of those free Reading Phillies tickets. The game day is Monday, June 3rd. And like I said, it starts at 9:45, but actually the fun's going to start a whole lot earlier than that. They open the Vist Bank Plaza at 7 o'clock in the morning. So you can go out there. You can get, if you're there before 8 o'clock, they will give you a free hot dog and a free cup of Gerhart coffee. That's right, Gerhart Coffee. That's my last name, but I am not making it. It's a company in Lancaster that's providing that coffee. And that would be free to you if you're there before 8 a.m. And then somewhere around 8:30, they walk the track, the warm-up track. You can walk around with them. That's a great way to get your fitness in for the day. And then they also have a free hat. It's the R-Train hat that's going to be a giveaway. That is courtesy of Reading Hospital. So the first 2,000 adults are going to get that. So it's a great day. The tickets are free. We're happy to give them to you if you will contact us at our Berks Encore Centers. And it's a great way to come out and just have a fun day. And we're all hoping for some sunshine. All this rain's going to go away and clear up, and we're going to get some sunshine on June 3rd, Monday, June 3rd. Now, our other special event that is coming up is a fundraising event. And that one is on Wednesday, June 5th, just 2 days after the baseball game. If you are a business or if you are just someone who wants to help and support Berks Encore and find out a little bit more about what we do, you're invited to this breakfast at the DoubleTree Hotel. The breakfast starts, well, actually breakfast, the buffet starts at 7:15, and the program will start around 7:45. And we do this so that we can get our business people back to their offices by 8:30. It's a really nice fundraising event. And what we do is each year we recognize special people in our community that have supported Berks Encore, and we call it our Leadership by Example Award. This year, that award is going to Nancy and Doug Yoakum. Doug was a partner in Precision Medical Products. They recently sold that company, but they were such a great supporter of Berks Encore. Both Nancy and Doug, they helped us on our 50th anniversary with our Black Tie Bingo event. Nancy was a chairperson of our board, and they've just been such great friends of ours that we wanted to make sure that we could recognize them. And so if you're a friend of Nancy and Doug, if you know them and you're interested in tickets or would like to help us sponsor this event, again, call us at 610-374-3195, and you can call me at my extension at 228. I'll be happy to talk to you about any opportunities that you have with that. We just want to, again, say thank you for letting us come into your living room today to talk about the Veterans Expo. I think it would be a great opportunity for some of you maybe out there who would like to go out and see what's going on there. If you are looking for a job, you're military, there will be special employers that are looking for you. So is there anything else that you want to say about this special event,
Kelsey? I just want to mention again that it will be on May 30th at the Crown Plaza Reading Hotel from 9 a.m. until 2 p.m. And something that we didn't get to mention before also is that we do have really great success stories from these events. If anybody wants to come out and just walk around and learn from the people who are either exhibiting or attending, it's a really, really great experience. We had an example of somebody last year who had attended an event as a potential employee, and the next year he came back and he was recruiting for that company. So it's just a really, really great event, and it's you hear so many stories, and it's just it makes you feel really great.
That's wonderful, and that's really what it's about. Mm-hmm. Those success stories, people you're helping people. He's now turned around and he's helping other mm-hmm. people. So it is a great opportunity to go out. If you're a vet, if you're active duty, if you're military, if you're non-active duty, if you just want to find out what's going on out there and come out and. I do know the opening ceremony is very nice, so if you get there at 9 o'clock, mm-hmm. you will see that. But I hope that you would consider going out to the Crown Plaza mm-hmm. on May 30th, 9 to 2, and it would be a great opportunity for you to be part of that event. That's all we have for today, so thanks so much for joining us.
Applauding Life After 50 on BCTV is underwritten by White Star Travel Center.